Stephen Horsford and Democrats know what needs to be done to rebuild Nevada's middle class, like bringing new jobs to our state, fixing the mortgage mess and holding Wall Street accountable, and educating the workforce of the future. That's why Horsford led Democrats to stop school funding cuts. But Washington Republicans are running ads pushing failed politician Danny Tarkanian and an extreme Tea Party agenda. Nevada families know who fights for us.
I'm Stephen Horsford, and I approve this message.